Cameron Dambrosio, a Massachusetts high school student, was arrested by authorities for posting videos of himself performing an original rap song that he wrote. But the authorities arrested him because he said the song contained disturbing verbiage, and it mentioned the White House and the marathon bombings. Ooh, it's just a friggin' song. Now the kid is facing 20 years in prison for terroristic threats or whatever the hell. It's just a song, for God's sake. We've gone completely insane. We've lost our freedom. We've lost our country. We've lost it to the dimwits. And I'm actually speechless. I was actually speechless there. So kids, teenagers, you got to watch everything you say. It's getting to the point where all you can sing is puppy dogs, lollipops, and ice cream, ba 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 ba. It's fucking ridiculous. Let the kid go and apologize to him for being a bunch of assholes.